the ground. I hope that they don't find me now. I'm hiding.
Can he make it 1-0? And there it is! Perfectly executed! Back at And now it is all about the penalty shootout. I must say, that takes real confidence. Brilliant. And there it is. Perfectly executed. That's what you call a mischievous penalty with a stutter step. So lethal in front of goal. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. Foiled by the post. As straight as an arrow. Can he convert? And he's beaten the keeper. And he couldn't quite prevent the goal, the keeper there. She knows what it would mean if she doesn't score. Well, dead centre with that penalty. Well, a successful kick here, and that will be that. Oh, he saved it! And you've got to say, that was a wild penalty attempt. It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. Engulfed by all the pressure, he nevertheless puts it away to win this penalty shootout.
Well, it's a good penalty. He showed a lot of composure there. And overall, they probably just about deserve to win this game.
And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is a mountain of pressure on him, but he withstands the test and they've gone and won it.
Well, cool, composed and really good technique. A match-winning penalty and probably deserved over the course of the game.
Well, he stuttered a bit, but the goal has been given. So, does she have the mental strength? Clinical as always, in front of goal. Job done from the spot. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And the penalty converted here. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And confidently converted. Well, so much pressure. It has to go in, and she knows it. And that, alas, went horribly wrong. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And high into the top corner. Outrageous. Oh, a superb save. And his own unique run up there, but a good goal. Well, it's all about keeping a cool head. He's gambled on direction and won. Not what he was looking for. Off the crossbar. Superbly done. How many players would try that? Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. You want a pressure cooker? This is it. He must score. Oh, and the save to win it. They prevailed in this penalty shootout.
Well, he's guessed the right way, and what a good Scott that is. A match-winning Scott. Brilliant from the keeper.
You want a pressure cooker? Now sending it in. And a goal! It's a finish of real class! No shortage of acrobatics on display here.
There's only truth, girl. How about we go? Go up shelf. We not. Are you? You're not there, but I'm a little.
Got me singing, I love you too.
Bossy, girl, come drive my boat. Ring that bell, bet they follow
wherever we go.
Diesel got that. For him, three more.
Let's stand up, please. Let me see you put your hands on your knees.
No more dares, only truths, girl. How about we go? Go up shelf, we not.
And over comes the corner. Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
And the ball moving.
Sí.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And the tension is building as they try to reserve their place in the Champions Finals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, they just need to put in another good performance, because so far they've played some...
And what an opportunity this is for her! There it is! A delightful start to this match! Just what they were hoping for! Cafu. Koeman on the ball. Carmona. Neymar. Puskás. Very quick thinking there. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. Malá. Feeding it through. Salah. Virgil van Dijk. Now with Carmona. Neymar. Puskás. They're showing good patience. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Over it comes. Can they cover? Able to survive that attacking push.
Well, credit to the goalkeeper, because that was a terrific save just to keep their two goal lead here.
Olga Carmona. Now with Rashford. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Opportunity in the wide area. Did so well to deny him. Corner kick played in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Unable to make the mark with that cross. De Bruyne. Released it nicely. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. So back in action, City still behind, but this game very much a contest. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Zidane. Keeper did his job to begin with. Cutting it back. Can they convert?
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
Who can they pick out? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Malá. And he read it well defensively. Neymar. Well, he's certainly not alone. But they dealt with the threat posed. Decent position. A real opening now. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. Olga Carmona. Koeman on the ball. Brilliant pass. And a goal it is. She was always likely to finish from that sort of position. She's made it count. Olga Carmona. Neymar. Now with Carmona. Neymar. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Zinedine Zidane. Neymar. Neymar. On to Zidane. Real chance. Well, how close was that? Inches away. Wesley Sneijder. And providing width. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes! There it is! A fantastic goal! And no wonder he's off celebrating! Cafu. Koeman on the ball. Olga Carmona. Neymar. Rashford. Excellent strike! Well, the goalkeeper's life wasn't made quite as difficult as might have been the case. Well, showing really good width here. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, what can you say? This has been a dismal first half display from them. They've lacked discipline.
And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was close and it is offside. Good finish, mind you.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Bruno Fernandes. Not the best challenge, free kick. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Determined defending. Neymar. Rashford. That's a good-looking ball. And saved by the keeper. He's driven in the corner. De Bruyne. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And a good-looking ball. A deft clearance. Cafu. City finding space on the flank. Zidane. And a precise challenge just when it was required. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And reacting almost instinctively. Great defending. Zidane. Might be a chance here. Brilliant save. Side of a pitch to the other. Virgil van Dijk. Cafu with it. Well, plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Beautiful pass. Schneider. Can they convert? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Virgil van Dijk. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Cafu. De Bruyne now. Puskás. On to Rashford. Rashford unable to hold it. Breaking at pace. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Zidane. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Puskás. Could be threatening. Can Zidane put it away? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Retaining possession proving difficult. De Bruyne has support. Oh, clever ball from Puskás. And she's made the run. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Racing away here, but no damage done. That's the main thing. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Got to be, and you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. Cafu. Van Dijk with it. Carmona. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Puskás. Not to like about that pass. And snuffed out the danger immediately. Puskás. Oh, might be. And behind it's gone for a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, not cleared away completely. Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Sawa. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Atenea. Ferenc Puskás. That he could be onto something. Oh, surely! Oh, can you believe it? He's only gone and found the back of the net. We won't forget that goal in a hurry, spelling out just how deadly he can be. Sensational! Well, good run, this. Now, what can she do with it? The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Oh, magnificent free kick, but the keeper producing a save to match it. Corner awarded. Who can they pick out? An effective marking. She didn't trouble the goalkeeper with the header. Given away by City. Bruno Fernandes. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Virgil van Dijk. Atenea. Big chance! The threat was there, but no problems now. Malad. Now, what can they produce on the flank? And having a goal! Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? And there goes the final whistle. Well, not to be in terms of nailing down their place in the finals today.
Well, let's just hope, Derek, that's a blip, because I think they're a good side. They just like that.
Decent position. A real opening now. City could be onto something.